70 get a word with not only Josh Gilman, hopefully with our second place driver, Clint Llewellyn, also a heck of a run from him. Coming up just short of
Daddy
Josh.
That's it.
You folks take